So one of the biggest things was the clinical hours. I was noticing the different ranges in schools with private and public schools, and having over 1,000 clinical hours was extremely important to me. But also the direct admittance program that Michigan offers and the intimacy and the small size of the School of Nursing set in the large school atmosphere is what specifically drew me to Michigan. Because you have the benefits of the small class sizes, the luxury of getting to know your professors and your peers more closely, but you have the benefits of the big schools. So for nursing, some people look at it as a job where you just care and help for people, and it is. But also, Michigan introduced this idea of providing specific patient care. Michigan made it really clear with their nursing process of being specific and providing the best care for patients, meaning that you're not learning how to just care for someone, but how to be empathetic for someone and how to give them the best care that you can.
I think two big things that really stuck out to me about the School of Nursing are the sense of community and the challenge that it brings. In terms of a sense of community, I've really been able to get involved in the School of Nursing, and there are so many more student organizations within the School of Nursing than I had anticipated. I'm an active member of Nursing Student Government, and I really enjoy my time working with other students and with faculty to make change in the nursing school and make it a better place for everybody. Both of those things have really pushed me to get involved and to grow as a student and a person. So I really do enjoy the wealth of opportunities to get involved. I think in terms of community as well, not only working with other students and with faculty, faculty has been so open and receptive in terms of communicating with them and addressing different concerns. So I really do appreciate their willingness to hear student voices. And as a nurse or future nurse, you have to advocate for others. So having that opportunity to do so has been great. Big surprise to me in terms of community is how diverse the student population is. The School of Nursing is becoming increasingly diverse. The patient population is increasingly diverse. And to be able to work with patients who look like me or have similar cultural backgrounds, I'm a mixed student, I'm half Arab, to have that connection with students and with patients and other nurses is just so valuable beyond any experience I've ever encountered. And I just really enjoy the opportunity through the coursework, through clinical, to be able to embrace my identity and share that with others. My sophomore year of high school, I had an amazing experience. I was volunteering at a nursing home in my hometown, and I was volunteering to play the violin there. There was one patient I had who had ALS, and he used to be a musician, but he's unable to perform anymore because he can't fully utilize his body. So when he was able to hear me play and we were able to talk for hours every time I would visit, it just really did make an impact. It was like he was living through the music, and it's such a healing process. And I realized, who is there for patients in their time of need? Who is there every step of the way? Who takes the time to connect with patients in a healthcare setting? Who is there for people in their time of need? And just taking a little bit of time to connect with somebody and be there for them through that healing process is so valuable. And that's how it clicked for me, and I knew that nursing was the path for me.
It all, like, growing up, it's kind of the cliche thing. I was like, oh, I'll be a nurse. And so that was kind of my idea all throughout high school. But then I volunteered at a hospital in a gift shop. And I had kind of the once-in-a-lifetime experience where a woman came in and told me that today was the last day that the doctors said they could do anything for her son. And so standing there, feeling kind of helpless, like I could not help this woman or make a difference, and hearing, you know, I guess just how sad she was really inspired me. It kind of made it the idea like concrete. And then, you know, seeing how highly Michigan was ranked and their morals and beliefs and strategies and goals for the nursing school, you know, really inspired me to become one. See, one of the hardest things learning is actually the patient interaction. So that is something I'm extremely grateful to be introduced to now and be able to practice, but also assessments and noting patient comfort, the flow of your assessment, and the routine of your assessment is really important. And in the CLC, working with the mannequins, we've been able to do a ton of cool things, such as learning how to give medications, how to insert NG and IG tubes, how to administer oxygen, and even, like, we learned restraints 1 week. So all those skills that you kind of brush over, we're now being able to experience and learn, and it's really fulfilling because we're all super excited to get into the clinical experience. The group sizes, the classes get smaller and smaller. So for example, in the class that I take in the CLC, I'm with 8 other students and I had a TA and a professor, and it was amazing because they're right by your side, learning the information and teaching you through it step by step. So there's no hesitations, you know what you're doing and you become confident in your skills. But it also allows for you to ask as many questions as you want, ask them their experience because they have years of experience, and you know, learning from others is always the best.
If you have this inkling of interest or something, you know, sparks your curiosity, go for it. If you feel any interest or any passion, because we need people who are passionate about what they do, and you can really make a difference with this program and this career, and just by bringing yourself to the table, you have a lot to offer. And I've found that, you know, sometimes the scariest decisions are the best decisions you can make, and they help you grow a lot. So it's definitely intimidating to come to the University of Michigan, but it is such an empowering experience, and it's really pushed me to grow in this past, you know, year and a half. There's such great resources in the School of Nursing for wellness and for, don't be afraid to ask for help. The faculty are extremely approachable, and students are, you know, we're all working together. We're all trying to become nurses and pass the board. So we are all in this together. And lastly, like, definitely take advantage of the research opportunities if you're at all interested in research. Europe has been an amazing opportunity, and I've been able to connect with a lot of faculty and a lot of other students and do meaningful patient care implementation science research.